Well, welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. Yeah, we're almost done with the rocket. As you can see, we are the third stage of the rocket. What the heck is that? Look at that! There's a little alien symbol on the side there! There we go. She is finished. Look at that beauty. Nice. What are you doing? Let's see here. Woohoo, will thrive a baby upgrade, explore space upgrade. Let's see here. Install landing stabilization. Yeah, we're gonna install landing stabilizations. Expand fuel tank storage. Okay, that doesn't seem to take all that long. We're already at level 4. I'm putting the toys away.
Yeah, yeah.
Like you do. Yeah. Maybe we should get some new chairs because these does not look comfortable at all. Kind of like you can see the shadows there. How you doing? Oh my god, he is... Hey, okay, he's just down a little bit in the, some hygiene, but that's pretty okay for me.
Grenoy Bars Palka Pinar.
What am I kind of... Oh, she can't do anything with that. But you can clean up after yourself. What? Wait a minute. It's an excellent quality sell to gallery. Sorry about that. Go into space, try for baby in space. Oh my god, he's gonna be a space baby.
Oh yeah.
Ah, upgrade complete. Nice. Okay, go in and have a shower. And we are gonna take her out for a test drive today. Good girl. Wait a minute, let me just pause here. Let's see. Oh, incoming call. Sorry. Why can she hire an agent? Don't know why, but we're gonna try. Just for the funsies of it.
Lamina Kord. Valmib Fuiza. Kinnikus Forsva. Rissalek. Nuvim Shorg. Oh, Shinoi.
Cindy has hired an agent. She can now negotiate for more money from her paintings. Ka-ching! Ah, she's off to school. Cool. Study hard. Become as clever as your sister, big sister. Oh, time for work. Oh, he's... What? Why is he sleeping in the freaking shower? Get to work. She has the day off, apparently.
No, she.
Man, she's. Oh, look at that. That's a riverboat. Hey, riverboat! I always love these types of things. I always wanted to try and go on a riverboat ride. So freaking awesome. So to get a set to art gallery. Ooh, nice. Yeah. Okay, let's see. We wanted to make a little study for her or something like that, right? You know what? with the 8,700 we have thus far. Do you know what? Let's try and do something like this. Move household. I want to see if we can, if we have any chance of maybe buying something a little bit bigger. A bigger plot. Yeah. I'm not talking about a horse's ass. Oh my god. Oh! Crikey, there's no coffee. It's a scandal, I tell you, it's a scandal! Okay. This here is the Goth family residence. Yeah, we're not gonna encroach on them. What about over here? Oh, Ace Springs. Ooh, look at this one. There's someone living in it. But it's big, it's got a big spacious plot. I mean, what about this one? Yeah. Oasis Springs and Willow Creek. I'm hoping that with the new expansion, there's also going to come a new town, because hit G to toggle the grid on and off in the build mode. Yeah, I know that. Sorry about that. A little bit tired. Yeah. Oh my god. Our space exploration is soon to be at hand. Oh, sorry. Come on, load. Well, this is gonna take too long, I'm gonna cut it out. Sorry. Oh, you speak of the devil when you... yeah. Read to a child for 3 total hours. Yeah. Know what, guys? Let's go out and see how I do that. Internet. Let's see here. You can probably not hear anything, but yeah. Sims 4. To a child, read to a child. How do I read a book to my child? As part of the child whiz and kids, 3 months ago, cool. Never mind, found out. Place a book in the child's. The children's getting into a child's book in the adult venue image, then click read to a child. Q&A. Okay, cool.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
open.
Sesame. Chibi.
All manner of new books here. Point farm. No more. Okay.
Yakalow.
Jean Tilden. Ah, this one. Read the unicorn place in the world. Oh. Stress teacher. Ha! Do some homework. Performance loss, small. Okay, so I just need to have a. And with that sound, I have made a masterpiece. Sell to art gallery. Nice. Little pink unicorn.
Boy.
Okay, I'm gonna try and see if I can read to. Man, I can't wait to see this baby lift off.
Oh, Badish. Oh, okay, perfect.
Getting a little bit hungry.
Ah, Let's
go down here. Open up for this bad boy right here. Oh, I was just about to say, where the heck is my cow plant? He's. Okay, apparently that one didn't go so well. Cook. What should we cook? Fish and chips. Yeah, let's do this one, and let's do a family size or a party size one. Hey, it's a Simulisa. Not a Mona Lisa, but a Simulisa. Style classic. Type excellent. And he's hungry again. Wasn't that a fish? I think it was. Nice. Oh, yes, level 6, nice. Oh. Very nice. Cindy learned the recipe, the blue confetti cake and chili. She also learned some cool new trick moves. Ah, cool! Okay, know what, guys? This kitchen here is way outdated. Yeah. We're gonna need something new here, guys. Food quality 7. Nice. Oh, would you look at that. Sorry. That's a beauty. Matches the... Oh! Nice. Yeah, let's go with this one. Sweet. Okay. Let's go with this one. It has the same number of hygiene and same number of that. I don't know if the one it was the one I had before, but oh my god, look at that in gold. Oh my god. Yeah. Cool. Oh yeah, and the this guy right here. I think I have this one, right? Yeah. I don't think that one matters all that much. It's good enough as it is. Okay, decor. We have some knives right there. I have one of these racks myself. We can go back, right? Yeah. So we get the full amount back. Stolen ATM. Oh well, let's see. How big are these? Oh, these are not that big. I should be able to have these around here. Yeah. Well, updated our kitchen a little bit. Nice. Sweet. He's tense as hell. I'm gonna take a bubble bath. She's energized herself. Let's see here. She needs a little bit of food. Go in here, grab her servings. And when you're done with that, you're gonna do your homework, little missy. Why does she have Super leaf frog. Eggplant frog.
Smine, Zorpelhish. Obey. Wabarani Bayumi. Sibu on a mop.
A little bit tired. I can understand that.
Room for more Grom.
Oh, Var Pasa. Campbell Veruda Dibowis. Shalizum Flinsk.
So to lots of co-workers. That's having
fun. Marco Gora. Sloom Pogi. Sparf. Infa.
Dogma Blorfin. Oh.
I'll be home from work.
Boda?
Boda
blue boy? Oh, Nebo Waboba!
Oh, Shersha!
Warbo! Zarpa. Gorbe Smoot Gomi Choba. Marco Gora Sloom Pogi.
Oh my god. Let's have her stop doing that.
Waya Nuchi Glenoho. Oh boy, Jabby Joe. You
I have her do her homework. Yeah.
Zao Yoga.
Let's have Daddy come home. There we go. I'm feeling a-okay. I'm just gonna need.
Boobrona.
Need a bath.
Bomzai Zifka. Dimpish. Ganira. Lume Glof Bispa. Freenip.
Cool. And he's hungry again, of course. Oh well. Eat cake? No, you can go out and feed him. Not supposed to eat the cake. He's sleeping. She's sleeping. She's getting some food, apparently. Okay.
Hey.
It is time, I think. And he's off. And with that, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. I catch you on the flip side.